A deadly shooting under investigation in Bell Gardens. It happened in the last few hours on Florence Avenue. The Sheriff's Department says the victim was a male juvenile. At this point, it's unclear what exactly led up to that shooting, and no word on any arrests yet. Tonight,